You guys, because if I give him space to move his hips, he will escape. Okay? So when I'm here, and I go for my technique, I start to go there, open. When I get this point here, look, if I go like that with my knees open, I can submit him. But it's like, if they got a skillful guy in the bottom, he must keep escaping his hips and he can eventually escape. So when I get this point here, I want action. Squeeze my knees, okay guys, to block his hips. So you can have time to get. So here. So I'm gonna get my knees back. My other knee I'm gonna squeeze. My elbows closed and submit from here. Okay guys? And I get here. Right? So, okay.